Okay, so Mitch's Magpie here, playing God of War 4. Particularly interested in this one, not just because I've waited so long for the next one like many others have, but it also has Norse mythology in it, which is actually one of my favorites in terms of, well, mythology. Tried to start a game earlier, my video recording wasn't working right. I think I got it working now. I'm gonna go ahead and choose story, because, I mean, who doesn't love a good story? I guess he really loves that tree. Those bandages are awfully dirty. Like, dang it.
Found some.
Came loose again. It comes
loose
one more
time.
Not gonna stay on your arm unless you tie it. Oh, look at that, miraculously tied. I could do that. You know, chop down a tree, pick it up, just start carrying it. Yeah, no.
Still want depressed. Me to tie it to the boat?
So how did that tree just randomly become shorter like that? Because it was a lot longer and... Unless it just broke off at the top or something. And did you guys see him chop the other end?
That is enough.
Back and see him moving eyes and never wonder.
Did something change? The forest feels different now.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
I really like his axe. I told my mage is carrying a tree through the forest.
That was the last.
Mother, do I see my mother?
It's his mom.
Oh, there, do I see my father? Oh, there, do they call to me?
No wonder he's been so depressed.
Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me? Oh, there, do they call to me?
Poor kid.
She's ready.
And he just kept holding on to it. I would have dropped that as soon as possible. But then again, I don't know why I would have gotten it out of the fire either.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. What you thought?
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
Yeah, now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Point blank.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Hmm. shiny. Sorry
Boy.
About the barking in the background. We have a boxer.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Some way to open a chest. Ooh, another shiny. It's a boat.
I see what's up ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
Jump.
This way, boy.
Jump with your little legs.
Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Hello?
Ah!
Ooh, those antlers.
Found it!
Slow down, boy. You are hunting deer.
Yeah,
not
slow down.
It.
I'm too old to chase it's after you. Ah. Ooh, another chest. And another shiny. I wonder. Guess we come back to that.
You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
It's named Leviathan. L2.
Wow.
Go.
Oh. What happened here?
Ooh. And
there it is!
Hold!
Like Thor with that thing.
What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire! Only
Kill.
Fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it.
Nope.
Find it.
All right, let's see. Well, I was moving him.
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Come at me, bro! Oh, you want some too? Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. Eat axe. Ah! Come back! There you are. Denied. Nope, you don't. Ooh, it's like they slice him from the crotch up.
Draugr.
Anyone else?
They've never come this close to our woods before.
No? Oh, okay. That's what I thought. Hold on a second. Okay, so let's open this chest.
Should we be in here?
So I basically have to find runes. And looks like there are three. I think I'm going to destroy it. Get out. There it goes. They disappear when you destroy them. Okay. And of course. So this one is that far away. Aim. No, wait, that's shield. Aim with L2. I usually throw with R1. And seven. All that treasure, and I'm just gonna take a pouch. Heck, you'd think with him being able to carry that tree, he'd just up and carry the chest out of here. Come on, Pipsqueak.
Up there!
Ooh, there he is.
You went in the old temple.
Good
My mom
deer
told me
steaks
never
out of that.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Yeah, that's right. I do what I want.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Okay. Jumpity jump, jump, jump.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. She never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Traps? Oh. Well, hello there. Alright. Come on, guys. Oh, okay, let's see. Oh, sweet. It rebounded! Oh, man. Let's see. Where are these traps? Okay, no. Well, kiddo, it seems you can crawl through.
Clever.
Sweet.
So.
I guess.
You didn't mean to do that, did you?
Nope, nope, nope. I so didn't. Okay, let's get this back up. The other gate goes up or down whenever I do this. L2. L1, ice that bitch. There we go. Let's get in here. Come to me!
Nice!
There we go. Shiny for me. Anyway, guys, my time's about up, so I'm going to go ahead and stop it here. Been a pleasure. I hope you enjoyed this, and until next time, Mitch the Bagpie out.